You might have too young to listen to Conway and Benny the Butcher and them like.
What? You're right.
I'm
what way?
I'm just saying.
We like bars.
That's too young.
That's what we like 50s. Bars. That's what people that over
80s. We like rap. But they're
you know, you know, they like to think that they're part of like old heads.
No.
They want to sit in the room and be like, oh, you don't know about these people.
I'm a young person. I listen to 645 AR and Mario Junior at the same time. Who's better than anything on that little baby album, Mario Junior? He's gonna be crying. But see, I'm an old head. Mario Junior is a young kid just coming out, but he likes little baby, the artist who came out like 4 years ago. So who really is the old head? But anyway, Conway, I just like rap.
That doesn't make sense.
I like rap and originals. You don't make sense.
It doesn't make sense. What do you mean? Bruv, alright, cool.
Let's break it down.
How old is Flipping Lemon? Like we're talking about Conway the Machine, Benny the Butcher, and Lemon.
No, Mario Judah.
How old is Lil Baby compared to Mario Judah?
How old is Mario Judah?
No, but listen. Lil Baby,
What music does Mario Judah make to begin with? It's not hip hop.
It is hip hop.
It's not hip hop.
I'm gonna come find you, nigga. Won't you come for me, my nigga?
That's rock. That's rock.
You can run fast enough.
Does Uzi mean hip hop?
Yes. Oh, shut up, fuck. Let's go. Next topic.
Money Longer's not hip hop.
That was 2016.
We have no conversation then.
Just like Lil Baby made that song in 2016 too, yeah? But I'm an old head.
You know, working.
That's what I'm saying. You can't even. Do you know? Man's an old
head. You might have listened to Man Over 50, blood. That's a bit.
No,
he's not even 50.
He's 30 something.
Conway and them man are 50 plus, bro.
Oh, Man's argument holds no weight because technically he would be an old head because he doesn't respect the new artists like Mario Jr. He listens to all this old head music like Lil Baby, but they're just
how is Lil Baby old head?
No, but listen, I'm using his same logic.
How?
He's 4 years deep. I don't believe he's old head, but because he brought up music 4 years ago, he's an old head. I'm using Martin logic.
How? That doesn't make sense, bro.
Why is Conway old?
He's old.
So is Lil Baby compared to Mario Jr. What are you making? Right? What sense are you making?
Because he's saying if you're over 25, you're old.
Do you listen to the future?
Thank you.
Don't use your future.
Yo, what that album here might be 25.
How old is Future? Future's like 30-something.
He's old in the team.
Get the out of here. Get the out of here. This old head thing needs to stop.
It makes sense. It's Future and it gets a pass.
And then 645 AR. Someone's taking trap to the next level.
That's not entertainment.
See? This is what I'm saying. He's an old head. He doesn't want to accept the new sound of the trap.
That's what I'm saying.
You might have stuck in 2001.
You're stuck in 2016.
Stuck in 2016 and 2001.
No, but we're in 2020 because I'm listening to 645 AR.
No, you might have listened to Conway in 2020. That's mad.
Look at the range.
I listen to all
mad. You listen to your man that's
look at the range.
Look at the range.
You might listen to people that listen to Boom. You might listen to Boom Bap in 2020.
Yes.
Forever Boom.
100%.
Nah, bro.
So hip hop started.
How old were you when that came up?
What came up? Boom Bap?
Yeah.
Right, isn't that
a hard one?
So look at this.
Can I ask him a question? How old were you when trap came up?
When trap came up?
Yeah. Don't lie to yourself.
T.I. invented trap.
Did he actually?
Yes.
Did he actually?
Who invented trap?
So we don't know who 36 Mafia are?
Did you really?
They didn't come up with the name trap, but the music is very... Is it not influenced trap music today? Yes,
100%.
It's influenced trap music today.
But forget. How old were you when 36 Mafia came out?
No. We're not just going to skip over that. We're not skipping over that. Just because that had influenced certain today, it does not make it that, does it?
But it was, it literally is trap technically.
Listen.
Okay, cool. What's 36 Mafia?
Mercedes is taking inspiration from old BMWs. It doesn't make it a BMW.
What music did 36 Mafia make? Someone ask me. Ask me. What music did 36 Mafia make?
You tell us.
That's the like.
No, you ask me about it.
I don't know, it's like Memphis music. I don't know what they call it.
That's Southern hip hop. That's what it is.
Cool.
It wasn't technically true.
Southern hip hop
and Scarface were the same.
No.
This is what he's saying. He said it's just Southern music.
No, Southern hip hop. That's what thing it is.
I don't know the name of it, but it didn't.
It was
called
trap.
It's not called trap. I'm not saying that, but I'm saying
but
technically it is.
Yeah, it's my trap.
If we're casting anything that Southside produces, we're casting anything that TM88 produces, without Juicy J, that music doesn't exist.
100%.
Yes, so it does not make it that. It does not make it trap.
My point is, forget the name trap. You're taking the literal name.
Without birds, a plane wouldn't exist. How old, a plane is not a bird.
How old were you?
When what?
When trap came up.
No, see, do you know what
Next quote.
When T.I. came up, I was like, what?
What year was that?
That was like 2005?
No, it wasn't. It was before that.
It was before that.
It was like 03 when
Urban Legend
came
out. Urban Legend.
Yeah,
2003.
Yeah.
I was 7.
You said we listened to 2001 music, you're listening to 2003 music. What's happening?
That's what I'm doing right now. This is such a stupid argument.
Gap,
you always listen to
2 years. The gap, fam. 2001 men were still wearing bootcuts. Come on, bro.
So what is 2003?
They were wearing three-quarter shorts.
And then they had the baggy t-shirt to match.
Literally, the white
t-shirt. See, the trip. See, exactly.
Oh, with a big chain.
That's when that trip started, fam. Yeah.
How old were you when, Wayne debuted?
Let's
go to the next topic.
Wait, what are you trying to say? What's your point with that part?
Wayne came out like 98, 99.
Yeah, exactly.
You were
96.
You were 2.
Wait, what's the point?
What's
the point of
you
that point?
You were listening to that.
Cool. I get what you're saying, but what does Wayne have to do with anything?
Wayne is influenced a lot of the music you're at today, yes or no?
Brother.
Yes or no?
100%. He's my favorite
performer. Okay, we're done. It's the same exact
thing. What have you proved? So wait. This guy said, what, Wayne was this old? I said,
what he said about Boom Bap.
What have you proved?
I'm referencing what you said about Boom Bap.
But what have you proved? What have you proved?
What have I proved? What you said about us listening to Boom Bap when it came up before we were born is the exact same.
No, because I was born when you came up.
But you weren't listening to it at 2. You were 2, bro.
How do you know? I might not know it was Wayne, but I still listen to it.
Next
topic. I don't have ears at 2.
Next topic.
Mine's actually like, I grew ears at 5, bro.
And what age were you when Juvenile and Deadman came up?
What? He wasn't even born properly.
This is my point, though. And this is all came from the same thing.
I don't have to do anything!
Because this all came from the same thing.
Juvenile and Deadman are old heads.
But I'm saying your favourite artist would not exist without you. Yes or no?
Wayne?
Yeah.
How do we know?
He wouldn't.
Next. How do we know?
Next topic. He doesn't know the history of Cash Money, so we can't even talk about this.
Listen, Lord, you said Juvenile, isn't it? What did you say, Birdman?
Juvenile signed under Birdman. And he was literally Birdman's biggest artist at the time.
I know! But if you said Juvenile, so if Wayne didn't meet Juvenile, but still met Birdman, it would still be different. It would still be
the same thing. Wayne literally was doing the same music as Juvenile, as what's our homeboy's name again? I used to get it with a B.
Turk,
and there's another one with a D, I always forget his name. But when they joined the group, why not Ghetto Boys?
Hot Boys.
Yeah. So I'm saying, it's like, without that, Wayne doesn't win today. Next topic.
Wouldn't know that.
So I'm saying, that's Martin listens to Martin's old head.
Hindsight is 2020.
If we're old head, Martin's old head.
I mean, nah, you listen to old head music,
no,
bro.
No, because
you do too!
You listen to retirement home music.
You listen to
the music you listen to is people go on the radios to listen to.
What were you looking for? Low Ceilings Free today?
Yeah.
Oh, that's old head music,
though. Right. He's remixing, flipping,
what?
We Paid on that thing there. That's 2020 music. You're listening to my name that's still rapping to Boom Bap, bro.
It's still the same.
You're
guy
still rapping. You're still listening to people who rap over trap.
Yes, and trap what? What was here first?
It's old head.
What was here first?
It's not about that. It's not about what's there first. It's still old head.
What makes it old head? Is it trap person or is it?
If you want to listen to listen. If you want to listen to new music,
then
why is Wayne not old head then?
But he's not.
What do you mean?
If it's the person that makes the
thing old head. Wayne's 35.
Huh? Wayne's 35. Man came out in 97.
Oh, he's over 40.
Alright, next
one. It's kind of over.
Alright, UK.
Technically, he is UK.
UK albums. This is an AJ Tracy thing.
Shout out.